If you want to stay healthy for the rest of your life, you only need to basically follow three simple rules, and that's it. Number one, see, when people basically have high blood pressure and when they go to the doctor, what the doctor tells them, avoid salty food or avoid extra salt or too much salt. When people basically have diabetes and when they go to the doctor, what doctor tells them? Avoid sugar or avoid excess sugar. When people have some heart related ailments, doctors tell them avoid the oily food. So my question is, why not to avoid this or minimize these things consumption in the very first place? Excess salt, excess sugar, excess oily stuff basically creates health issues. That is 100% confirmed, that's for sure. And that's why basically doctor advise you in various ailments. So the rule number one is that your food should be healthy and it should not basically have, you know, excess of salt or excess of sugar or excess of oily stuff. So the healthy food basically should be moderate, or I will say lesser of salt, lesser of sugar, or very less basically oily stuff. So that's the rule number one. Rule number two, your body digestion system should basically work properly. And for that, it's very important that you have a proper or correct water drinking habits. I have basically made a separate video about how the bad water drinking habits can destroy our health. But here basically I will just summarize it that ideally around 45 minutes to 1 hour before the food and 45 minutes to 1 hour after eating the food, ideally you should not take the water in between. So when you are eating food, let's say 5 o'clock, so ideally you should not take the water around from 4 o'clock onwards, and similarly you have taken the food at around 5, so you should not take the water before 6 o'clock. So 1 hour before and 1 hour after the food, please don't take the water. If you drink basically a lot of water during this timing, in between this timing, you will not be able to digest your food properly. You can take 1 or 2 sips maximum during the food, only if the food is very dry, not otherwise. And rule number three, basically it is always good that you keep your body active. So any of your hobby basically which involves some physical activity will be good actually. Or if you don't have any hobby as such for keeping your body active, I will say try at least 30 minutes walk morning or evening. So that will basically help you to digest your food properly. So three basic rules: keep your food basically, take your healthy food, avoid all processed food, avoid all those food basically which have excess of salt, excess of sugar, excess of oily stuff. Have a correct water drinking habits and keep your body active, even moderately. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you find the video informative, feel free to share it with your friends or feel free to subscribe to the channel so you can be notified for the other health videos. Thank you very much for watching it.